This is the head of the radius. This is the shaft of the radius. This is the styloid of the radius.